Hey, Marshall. Hey. How we doing, Marshall?
Bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're not going to playoffs.
Okay.
We had like a 5% chance, according to 538.
And did you think you were going to go to the playoffs?
Yeah, I thought the whole time, but it was a disappointing season.
Yeah.
I'm wearing all black because I'm in mourning.
I get it.
Climate change is real because Matt and I sucked this year.
Yeah.
Julio Jones couldn't find himself until too late in the season.
Uh-huh.
Devontae Freeman's hurt, but he might come back next week. Wait, don't do that! The Super Bowl is in Atlanta this year.
Oh, that's...
I can't be in Atlanta.
Yeah? Where do you think you're going to go?
I don't know. Buckhead?
You think that'll be far enough away?
No.
Okay. Who'd you play this week?
Well, I started to black out in the middle of it. We played the Arizona Cardinals.
Okay.
We won.
Marshall, congrats.
We won, but we still lost because of all the math.
All right. Is there anything good going on in your life right now?
I don't know. Hedge fund business is doing pretty sick.
Okay.
We got a couple bill in the bank.
Yeah, congrats on your new governor.
Hey, yeah, thanks. He's pretty cool, I guess.
You know what I want you to work on is sort of, I know you have unlimited funds.
Yeah. But cryptocurrency.
Yeah. I want you to just work on like managing expectations. Because there's some things that money can't buy.
Like?
A Falcons Super Bowl win.
You know what? I got something to say, all right?
Okay.
All right, I'm just going to put it all out there,
okay,
all right?
Okay, this is the space to do it.
At half, we were going to win.
Okay.
We were going to win the Super Bowl.
Okay.
Arthur Blank Check had to come down from his mighty suite and have his old, wrinkly, stupid body all over our majestic field.
Okay, and who is this?
He's the owner
okay.
of the Atlanta Falcons.
Okay, and what was he doing on the field?
He came down the field and started celebrating. Too Ooh. Soon!
Oh.
Because the Patriots came back and they won the Super Bowl.
Okay, yeah.
You know what? I haven't forgotten it!
That was 2 years ago?
2 years ago!
Okay, yeah.
I flew from Buckhead to the game. It's
okay.
about a 30-second flight.
Okay.
In my heli. Cash in hand, bet on the game, lost.
Yeah.
Lost it.
So do you think that might be some of trust issues coming up from that?
Trust fund issues. It straight out of the trust fund.
Yeah, and also sort of trusting your own judgment. You know, that was a rash decision. What happens if maybe this time, instead of betting on a game, you know, during halftime with $50,000, which is some people's yearly salary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, so I think this time it would probably go more.